The sun is rising. Most definitely. A new day is coming. Changing. Ain't it beautiful? Ooh, crystal blue persuasion. Better get ready. Won't see the light. It's all right. So don't you give up now.
Just took my econ exam. I think I did good. Now I'm gonna get ready and watch the presidential debate tonight. On my way to see Nikki. I'm gonna watch the last presidential debate. We're gonna eat halo halo, which is a Filipino dessert. It's really good. It's really good. I think I know this. Halo halo means mix mix in Tagalog, which is the Filipino language. I think it's mix mix, like everything mixed, and I guess a dessert that has like a lot of things mixed together. Did really good on my math exam, got an 87. Did not do so well on my econ exam, but I studied for it, so I imagine like a lot of people didn't do well, and that's probably like a curved exam, and if not, then do better on the next one. I feel like I need a haircut, but I kind of want to grow it out for my Halloween costume. Oh, what a problem to have.
So easy to find. Look to your soul,
look to your soul,
and open your mind.
Alright, we're watching the debate, me and Nikki, and my boy Patrick. How you doing, Patrick?
Standing up to the powerful on behalf of our rights as Americans.
It's all about the Constitution and so important, the Constitution the way it was meant to be.